I received a desperate patient yesterday in the office who had a swelling in her leg. When touched, it caused shock and tingling. She was afraid of having a stroke. Do you know what a nerve tumor is? The story is quite common, revolving around a person discovering a lump on their leg, arm, or armpit. This lump grows gradually over a period of time, spanning a few years, and it triggers sensations of shock and tingling, particularly evident when touched by the person. This story is about schwannoma and neurofibroma. These are the most common tumors of the peripheral nerves. Fortunately, these are injuries that are mostly benign, and surgical treatment is only necessary when the patient experiences symptoms that bother them in some way. Ah, doctor, but could it be a malignant tumor? Through the image, we can describe whether it is a malignant lesion or not, as well as by its growth. If it is a slow-growing lesion, it is most likely benign and may not necessitate surgical intervention. When dealing with a non-invasive lesion requiring surgery, extreme care is needed to protect nerve function without spreading to adjacent tissues or metastasizing. Therefore, preserving function here is essential and is part of the treatment. The doctor only restricts the entire nerve and surrounding tissues when the tumor is aggressive and malignant, that is, in the smallest part of cases. Hey, do you have a peripheral nerve tumor and are afraid of a surgical procedure? Tell us about it below. If you want more information about neurofibromas and schwannomas, like this video and follow my channel.